car, you're supposed to walk around and document any nicks or dings so you don't get charged. Well, what happens when you get charged anyway?
Well, that is exactly what happened to a couple vacationing overseas. They decided they'd better call Harry.
This is Monaco.
That's Monaco.
Darlene and Victor Bowman are newlyweds who celebrated their one-year anniversary in the south of France.
Tous les matins, c'est la même ritournelle.
The Bowmans planned a multi-city tour, and it all began at the Nice airport, where the Bowmans rented a car.
As we was approaching the car, we noticed, you know, the lot was blank, was empty.
With no car, they went looking for a rental car employee, and they found one.
Welcome to Bouger Rental Car. That car was not meant for you. It is black, noir. You are in love. You need rouge.
Budget put the Bowmans in this red Fiat. During the walk around, Victor took pictures, something every car renter must do.
This is true.
The couple had a wonderful trip, but days later when they returned the car, Budget was closed.
Before we left, she suggested that I take photos of the car.
Yup, Victor took a second set of photos, but days later, Budget sent Victor a surprise, a bill in French for repairs. They also sent a picture of the damage.
But if you look at this color, it appears totally dark, black almost.
That's a black car.
It's a black car.
Right. Compared to this photo, which is a red car.
What? Noir? Rouge? It is all the same in France.
But even with proof, Budget charged them anyway. But once we got involved, it didn't take long for Avis Budget Group, they merged, to reconsider and reverse the charges, leaving our newlyweds with only fond memories of their trip to France.
Dude, how do we get this thing off?
When you rent a car, pull out your cell phone, take pictures and video when you pick the car up and when you return it. I'm Better Call Harry. You can reach me in English or French at bettercallharry@cbs46.com.